Hello, everybody, and welcome to Clear Path Guidance in Tarot. This is your Oracle message for Wednesday, May the 17th. And the card that I pulled today is Nurture. The Nurture card reminds you to tend the garden. Relationships must be nurtured in order to thrive. Count the abundant blessings of the relationships you have. Find ways to let other people know that you care for them and appreciate them. Good relationships can be taken to new levels of happiness, and faltering the relationships can be revived with loving care and attention. Equally, be sure to tend to your relationship with yourself. Nurture your soul by giving yourself the grace to be who you really are and love yourself for it. Take a few moments every day to connect with the divine. Pull a card from this deck, meditate for 5 minutes, or simply have an attitude of gratitude. Nurture your mind by engaging in activities that stimulate and engage. Use your creativity in some way every day. Everyone has the ability to be creative, whether you paint, write, cook, sew, sing, or dance. Live. Take care of your body by maintaining your good health or by making it healthy. Relax in a bubble bath, enjoy a good cup of tea, or take a long walk. Connecting with nature will soothe and nourish all aspects of yourself. Remember that nurturing yourself also raises your vibration and sends a signal of love into the universe if you desire it. That signal will be a beacon that will bring a new and loving relationship to you. This card here in the tarot deck is the Empress, and the affirmation is, I shower all my relationships with loving attention and watch them bloom. All right, everyone, have a great Wednesday. Bye-bye.